great value, good funding, good education for you guys, good opportunity to advance yourself in your career. Hi everyone, welcome to the series of the Week in the Life of the Coffee Trailer. I'm Bill Alexian. We visit up to 200 sites per year. We face-to-face around about 10,000 tradies per year. So what we talk about on site is gaining your trade qualification, then on top of that, getting your trade contractor's license. And then the next step from there is your high-level qualifications, which delivers the ability to apply for a low-rise, mid-rise and high-rise licenses. Those qualifications, they cost around about the $10,000 mark. We can deliver them for around about $2,000, $4,000 and some for around about $400. Great value, good funding, good education for you guys, good opportunity to advance yourself in your career. We also had many of our sponsors out here today. They got great coverage and they really enjoy being with us and talking with the trades and getting coverage for their brands. I'm going to hand over to a couple of our sponsors so they can tell you who they are and what they do.
I'm Dallas from AEG Power Tools. I'm part of the on-site team for Queensland. We visit sites, we do transactions on sites. We come out to site, we talk to trades face to face, see what they want, what their needs are, explain what we do for the on-site for AEG. We also offer at AEG on-site, if a tool plays up or stops working, we come to site and we'll pick up the tool, take it to repairs and give a loan tool if necessary. If anyone needs anything, whether it's AEG Power Tools, Empire as well, Level, squares, pencils, tape measures, also Kango as well, so all your drill bits, cutting blades and so forth. They can easily get in touch with Queensland on-site at AEG and we can come visit on-site. We provide the quality tools and TAFE Queensland provide quality training.
One of the key things we talk about on-site is a recognition of prior learning or RPL. So what that is getting recognition for skills that you already have, and basically we train you in what you don't know and thereby achieving a trade qualification.
Hi, my name is Javan Silva. I'm currently enrolled in a Diploma of Building and Construction and am doing a RPL program in a Certificate 3 in Carpentry at TAFE Queensland. I called up TAFE Queensland and asked them how do I pretty much speed up the process with my education, and they said to me that there's an RPL, you can be recognised for what you've learnt already. TAFE Queensland impressed me because they seem to actually care about the student and recognising their history and their value and what they can do for the student in order for them to go from A to B. I'm very passionate about the youth. I'm very passionate about, as well, those that have a hidden talent to take advantage of it, whether it's to set themselves up as a contractor or maybe they want to have a business. I think life's too short to just set your purpose aside. In your spare time, you can be doing the studies that you want to be doing to head in the direction that you want to be. So that's why I come out to site, because I think people can change their lives by being enrolled with TAFE Queensland.
So today we're on the Icon site at Carindale, great big site here. We've been out of here a few times. We generally go out to sites out of ground, fit out and completion, and that just tells you how much industry loves us being out there and talking with them. It's a fantastic site and they're progressing really well here. So thanks Icon for having us out today.
Hi, it's Kent here from Apprentice Recruit, and we're a recruitment agency based in South Brisbane, and we specifically recruit within the apprenticeship market, and we do permanent placement of apprentices rather than the group training scheme. We've been working with TAFE Queensland now for about 8 years, coming out on site with their coffee trailer initiative, and the main benefit for us is exposure to industry, potential candidates, and also potential employers in assisting them in recruiting their apprentices. So the reason we stepped into the market was so that we could look at long-term sustainable employment within the apprenticeship space. And we do service industries such as construction, automotive and horticulture. They're probably our top three, but we also do recruit across a range of other industries. So yeah, we work with TAFE Queensland. We know that they are the biggest player in the market as far as RTOs in Queensland, and they have some of the best training facilities and best trainers. So a client comes to us, a small business, and they want to put on an apprentice, then we'll source them for them, put them through the interviews, put them with our client for an interview, and then once they're placed, we will then get them engaged with their training with TAFE and also get them signed in with the appropriate apprentice support network, and then we step out of the equation. So if any of this does sound of interest to you, you can get us at www.apprenticerecruit.com.au or 1300 736960.